This eight-story building, it collapsed in the morning rush hour. The clothing factory was working today. Even though there is an opposition enforced strike, general strike all across the country, the clothing industry is exempt from this strike. So this happened in the morning rush hour. It came crashing down, trapping hundreds of people inside. There are conflicting information about how many people were actually killed because the officials are not able to determine how many people, how many dead bodies they have retrieved so far. But there are reports saying that hundreds of people are still trapped inside. This building contained a clothing factory, as you said in your introduction, and a bank and several other shops. It is on one of the main roads. It's about 30 kilometers from the capital, Dhaka. This incident has once again put a spotlight on how far the safety standards are maintained in the clothing industry here in Bangladesh.